Sharche tried to win it back. Now Conroy in front on his forehand. He scores! Dakota Conroy scores! Dakota Conroy! The V's are Front Page Cup champions! And the Front Page Cup is coming back to the South Okanagan. For the second time in 4 years, the V's are on top of the BCHL.
Joined by OT hero Dakota Conroy, and his merits earned the V's this trophy behind us. First of all, Dakota, how did it feel to score a cup-clinching goal in overtime?
I mean, it's a moment you think about for your whole entire life, and I mean, it's just as special to me as it is to the rest of the boys. I mean, the second I scored the goal, I just turned and wanted to see how the rest of the boys coming towards me, and I mean, that's a moment that we'll all cherish together as a group.
What do you think of when I show you this photo? I don't know if you've seen this yet.
That's a pretty crazy picture, a nice action shot of the boys surrounding me there. Yeah, I know, it was just so many emotions going through your head, and you know, you just want to make sure you see everyone on the team and give them a big hug and just say thank you, and you know, let's keep this ball rolling, boys.
What a series it was. Down 2-0. I did some research. First team going back 11 years that came back in the final down 2-0. Is that just the epitome of this team, this playoff run, that never say die attitude?
Yeah, we never get nervous. We always kept an even keel throughout the series, even when we lost that second game. Second we got back in the room, it was, we're good, boys, we got this. And, you know, just having that mentality and that confidence in the group that we have was huge. And, you know, we have a great group of guys, and whenever we play our best hockey, we're usually successful. So as long as we keep that mentality and just keep pressuring like that, and we'll be fine.
Personally, for you as a 20-year-old, your last year of junior hockey, you're taking time to cherish every moment of this run, knowing that this is it.
Yeah, this is my final group of boys for junior hockey and my final run at it. So, I mean, we got to make the best of it. And I think I wouldn't want to be with any other team for it. So, you know, I'm just excited to get going to Fort McMurray here and keep it going.
Speaking of that, Western Canada Cup starting on the weekend in Fort McMurray with four of the Western Canada champions and a host team. How excited are you, being an Edmonton guy, to go back to your home province and try to get an RBC berth?
Yeah, it is exciting. I've seen a couple of friends and whatnot go through the same process, and there's a couple guys that I even know on other teams. So it's exciting to see where we can compare against some other teams. And, you know, it's exciting just to get out of the province, play some fresh teams, just, you know, play our best hockey, hopefully, and see where we can go.
Lastly, how do you prepare for something where you're doing a grind, best of sevens? Now it's round robin tournament hockey. I know you had a bit of a round robin taste in the BCHL, but is it a different mentality or is it the same?
See, that's the thing. We just can't let the mentality change the way we play. We always have to come with a game seven attitude. We can't take a game off and say, oh, you know what, we can still win three in a row or whatnot. So I think if we come in, treat every game like it's game seven, and just play our hearts out, and I think we'll be okay out here.
Well, Dakota Conroy's heroics last week earned the V's this trophy behind me. Thanks for this, Dakota. And you've been watching another episode of Ultimate Hockey and Skate, V's This Week.